Namawan was the most famous resident of Pongashi. He was Jacob Owen's great-uncle, Charlie George Owen's grandfather. He seemed to have an excess of Thunderbird power. He had many children, a long, healthy life, and when he died at 93, he was feared and revered in two provinces. The one who remembers him best is Charlie George.
You were looking at a picture of his grandpa, Namwin. There's a bird on a post. And he calls that Opineshin Shikaniwan. And it was very, very important because to them it was like a thunderbird.
Whoever made that was given authority to make the carving. That's why you don't find Ojibwe carvings, is because you have to be given authority by the creature, the spirit itself. The most powerful creature known to Ojibwe or most native people is the thunderbird.
At Sokanak, they were given to them through their dreams as keepers and givers, and that's what guided them. Like here in this particular story where Opineshin Shikaniwan, you know, that carved bird, he would, wherever Namwin did his ceremony, that bird would be there. So he was probably being guided by the thunderbirds.